The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
This infernal bombardment, the noise, the smoke, the most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard, swept round us in a white curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
Boys, listen up. Everybody, take a knee. Take a knee. Take a knee. Look at me. I'm behind you. I'm right by the flag here. Look, I'm right there. Okay. We got it. You see? There's somebody contesting the flag. Where is he? He's right there. Kill him. The poor guy. He's probably like, what? Okay, listen up, boys. We've got a serious objective up ahead of us. We're all sniping here. We need to find the HQ. I don't know where our HQ is going to be. But okay, boys. We've got an army platoon in here. We're gonna do this mission for the one and only Meme Queen. Do you guys understand? Do you understand me? Are you sure you understand me? Alright. We're doing this for the Meme Queen. Let's go, boys. Let's go. That's it, boys. That's it. Let's go. Come on. We're on a mission. We're going for the Meme Queen.
Oh, no.
Wait, where are we getting shot from? Hey, snipe that guy. What is he doing? Who does he think he is?
I'm coming towards you. Don't
Who does he think this is?
Are you guys at B?
Get Butters, boys! Wait, we already got Butters.
Yeah, I'm at B.
Get Charlie, boys!
No.
Oh, we're dying, boys! We're dying!
Mama!
Help me!
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
This infernal bombardment, the noise, the smoke.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a wide curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
The German attack is imminent. Here are your orders. The blue line trenches must be held. If we get overrun, we will fall back to Venture Farm over here. If we can't make a stand at this position, we will retreat to the village of Traversy. Should they break through, we must stop them by the mills, or nothing stands between the Germans.
Objective Butter.
Position under attack! Push those bastards back!
Those wounds.
Objective Butter.
All right, we're under attack!
We have lost Objective Butter.
Let's go!
Objective awol. Lost objective apples.
Our enemy is taking our objective!
Objective butter. We have lost the sector. Objective apples. A tank hunter kit is available near your location. We have taken objective apples.
Objective's taken! Enemies on the run!
Someone help me!
We are losing Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Apples.
Time to take it back!
Sector. The enemy has reached the final objective.
We're under attack!
We have lost Objective Butter.
Listen, first aid!
Using Objective Apples.
Right, boys, we're under attack!
First aid, get passed up!
Yes, we lost. And Jerry knocked 7 bells out of us. But this fight is not over, not by a long chalk. Let's retreat to Amiens. We'll dig in there and show these blinders what we British are truly made of.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
Let them think they're winning.
Jerry don't know us, Brits. You put our backs to the wall, we'll fight tooth and nail, to the death.
This city, Amiens, it isn't far from the old Somme battlefield. A field where every yard is soaked in British blood. The men don't forget that.
It's do or die this time. Everybody knows it. The French, the Canadians.
Australians, New Zealanders.
The Indian troops, all of our allies. But for now, we stand alone with our backs to the walls against Jerry's elite.
We need to defend the city of Amiens, Adol.
We have lost objective Butter. We have lost the sector. Retreat to the next sector. We have lost the sector. Objective Charlie. We have lost objective apples. We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter. We have lost the sector. The enemy has reached the final objective. We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective butter. We have taken objective apples. Losing objective apples.
Rises above the rooftops as the sun sets on Europe as we know it. We must now negotiate peace, but they hold all the cards. Britannia's voice is silent.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.
Infernal bombardment. The noise, the smoke.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a wide curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
Mm-hmm.
Judendorf has ordered